Surprising move by H&M to feature real women in its brand new beachwear campaign. Hooray! One mommy blogger is on a mission to prove the clothing giant has the right idea. ABC's Bianca Golodriga has the story.
They are the image we usually conjure up when we think of women in bikinis. Long, lean, flawless. But let's face it, the average American woman is a size 14. Even retailer H&M, known just last season for this ad, has gotten into the bikinis for all women spirit with their new ad campaign featuring this size 12 model.
I just really just want women to be happy at any weight.
Mom of three, blogger Brittany Gibbons is on a mission to inspire plus size women. She weighs in at more than 200 pounds, and she says women like her shouldn't be limited by their weight.
I'm comfortable in my skin. This is how I look at this weight. I want other people to see what women look like at real weights. I turned 30, and I became a swimsuit model.
To make her point, she gave a TED talk in which she stripped down to her bathing suit. But recently, she decided she really wanted to wear a swimsuit, not just model one. And the search for the perfect bikini was on.
When I would pull the bikini out and it didn't work, it was actually really emotional, and it would usually result in me crying or sitting in my closet. I learned a lot about myself.
After trying dozens, she settled on two options, which she shared with her readers.
I put the pictures up, and the response was immediate.
And the response was mostly positive, but not all.
Questioning how on earth I found a husband or why I'm even allowed to have children around me.
Not one to let cruel words stop her, Brittany is unwavering in her mission and even has some unexpected support in the fashion world.
So I think we all need to just channel our inner Brittany Gibbons and say, hey, I'm not a perfect size two, but this is my body. I want to go out. I want to have fun.
You might not get a bikini this year, and you might not get a bikini next year, but maybe in 2 years down the line, you'll try it on. And that's a huge step for women.
For Good Morning America, Bianca Golodriga, ABC News, New York.